Pace to burn through and go to the front. Last start held its line early and crossed down, going to the first bend. They move in well. We're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. 260. Stitcher Millie. Ready to race. Away, Stitcher Millie wanting to get down to the inside. It's out quickly along with Crowds Are Jumping. They drive together early. Crowds Are Jumping stayed up the track, now gets to the inside, leads a length and a half. Doing the chasing, Stitcher Millie. They were followed by Emily Fabro and then came behind those next, Rocket Fernando. A big gap away as Herculean and Aston Sigrid off the back. The leader, Crowds Are Jumping. A length and a half, Rocket Fernando trying to bridge the gap. They were followed by Stitcher Millie straightening. Crowds Are Jumping led. The inside, Rocket Fernando driving hard. Oh, this is close. Rocket Fernando came at Crowds Are Jumping. It's a photo. Behind those came Stitcher Millie. They were followed next then by Emily Fabro. And back toward the tail was Herculean. The time here is 29.97. The five gets it. Five on the inside. It's 5.7. And third home is number eight. It could only be an O's. 29.97 the run as we stand by for race number 10. 5.78, 1 is fourth. It's a nose by 1.25. A nose by 1.25. Number 5, Rocket Fernando, the market drifter in betting.